Good morning, second period physics. We're here to talk to you about electricity and currents. First, we'd like to go out to the parking lot and check in on everybody and see how an electric circuit works with using all of our cars.
Things back to Earth. Gravity pulled the soccer ball back down when me and Hein were throwing it to each other, and gravity pulled Chris down the hill when me and Hein pushed him down.
Today we're here at Wendy's. They serve a bowl of chili, but let's see if they have a bowl of knowledge for our presentation. Let's go.
Alright, that one, last one was fun. Let's see what they say at Burger King. Let's see if they know the answer.
Do you know what Ohm's Law is?
What?
Ohm's Law? Do you know what, that is?
Like the school?
No, it's an equation. Actually, it's a current equals voltage over resistance.
That's we enriched her mind. Next, let's see if they know anything at Sonic.
Wait,
Check if these kids know anything about the universal constant of gravitation. Let's go check them out.
It's gravitational constant.
Gravitational constant. Actually, 6.67 times 10 to the negative 11. Did you say go? Alright. Well, we already asked about Ohm's Law, but I think we're gonna check out Bordertown KFC Taco Bell. Bless you.
You should do a lot smarter because they have two restaurants.
Yeah, there's two restaurants, so that's like twice the smartness. So we're gonna see if they know like the expansion of Ohm's Law and with deals with resistance. So let's go. Okay, so do you know Ohm's Law?
Ohm's Law?
Okay, well, there's an expanded version of it where the current equals the voltage over resistance, but when you deal with parallel circuits like multiple light bulbs, you actually do R plus R on the bottom. So that's how you do Ohm's Law. And direct currents? Alternating direct currents? No? Well, direct current is when electricity, it flows straight, but alternate current goes the other way, back and forth.
It goes both ways, forward and backwards.
Fill up, fill up. Yeah, hey, slow down.
ACB.
Lock him in! Lock him in! Oh, shit!
We're here with Christine and Mary Gazda. And girls, I want to ask you a question, okay?
Okay.
What alters the condition of the space around the charge?
Electric field.
Good job!
Hi, actually we have a special guest on the show today. Let's go see who it is.
Kind of hurt. It's scary like Halloween.
We're just waiting for our special guest.
Hi,
Miguel.
Is Avery?
Hey, Avery.
We're asking you a question. What is force measured in?
Force is measured in newtons.
Good job.
Yay. See, that's our special guest.
That's our special guest. All right, we'll see you later,
Bye.
Avery.
I just want to say if this is messed up, it's all Katie's fault.
Y'all are recording.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me?
I'm recording.
Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with little help from my friends. Gets high with a little help from his friends. Oh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends.